My name is Greg Romanza. I work for a company called RRNF Logistics. We opened it 10 years ago. We're an exclusive agent for SunTech Transport. It's a third-party shipping logistics company. The seminar was great. We've been in business for 10 years. We're finding ourselves at a crossroad where the owners and partners of the company need to transition from the best salespeople to become sales managers and continue to train and mentor our staff, or sales staff, to grow the business from there. We do have one of our employees in sales training with Danny at the moment. We've tried it in the past as well. One of our challenges is to begin to put together the strategy and process that Danny talked about today, and that's a big reason why we came here, is to begin to get those thoughts going, that strategy together and in place. We've been trying to push out this idea to our staff for a while, and it doesn't always have the success we want, and I think the reason behind that is not having those processes and strategy and training along the way, which was a big part of Danny's presentation today. So it gives us a lot of ammunition to go back and design a better program with more structure that we hope will translate into better success for our staff. Well, for us, the main takeaway was beginning to put this roadmap together to, there's three of us that run the business, so it's, at times, a slow-moving process to get us moving together in one direction and to all buy into something. And to hear Danny, a subject matter expert, talk about it and push those ideas, like I said, helps us come to an accord and to move in that same direction. So our takeaway is to buy into that change and that process for our business. Mm-hmm. First of all, he's an expert, but second of all, he's engaging and dynamic. Makes you chuckle here and there. Very animated, and does a good job of sort of spelling out or lightly acting out the situation with a quick antidote or a quick expression that puts your head right into that sales meeting or that phone conversation with the prospect, and it gives you instant application into, wow, I deal with that at work every day or on a regular basis, and this is really what I should do. So Danny does such a good job of that, of sort of allowing you to personalize the situation or item that he's talking about in the presentation. I think the cost of not doing it is not getting involved is too great, too much of a cost to bear. So it's like I said, it's a first toe in the water. It gets you thinking about improving your company, improving how you do business. Get you thinking about your staff and who your strong people are, and how to push them, and who the weak ones are, and if maybe you need to go in another direction and that with those folks. So it's a no-brainer to get started and sit down with them.